And welcome to another video. And today is an exciting day because today, you read by the title, we'll be doing a new series. This is episode 1 of Mathematics Lessons. Yeah, Mathematics Lessons. Okay, so today I'll be showing you the general mathematic things. So okay, I'll be showing you today plus. Okay, let's go to the whiteboard. So I'm at the whiteboard now. Okay, so now you can see my whiteboard. I'll get my marker pen. Alright. So see, this is plus, the symbol for plus. Symbol, plus. Plus is this symbol, okay, plus. And plus is used like this. Like 8. 1. Plus. 1. Equals. This is used every time. Equals. Okay, plus is used like this. Use your hand. Use the first one is 1, put out 1, and the other one is 1 also, put out another 1, 2. This is read 2, so you write 2. This is plus. When you do the straight, you do like this. 1 plus 1 equals 1, 1, 2. You need to remember, so it's a lot easier for you next time. Okay, next time it'll be a lot easier for you. So let's show you another one. This one is a bit harder. 3 plus 5 equals, use a hand again, 3 plus 5, 1, 2, and the other hand, 3, 4, 5, that's 8. Then write 8. Easy, right? Here also the same, 3 plus 5 equals 8. So I know this is a short video, but I don't have time anymore, so this will be part 1. Go back home and learn others, like plus, not 5 plus 3 anything. Maybe you learn 8 plus 1, 8 plus 2, or something like that. That is your homework for today. So, I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace!